My name is Keshwani.
That's K-E-S-H-W-A-N-I.
Keshwani. We are here because we want to prepare for the GMAT. We have been solving math problems out of this book here, Official Guide GMAT Review 2015 edition. If you do not own this book already, purchase one immediately. You're going to need it. The math problems that appear in this edition, 2015 edition, are actually the exact same math problems that appear in the 13th edition of the GMAT Review Official Guide. Since we have already solved every single math problem from the 13th edition, I'm not going to redo all the problems. I'm going to simply tell you where you'll be able to find solution to a given problems, to a given problem rather. Today we'll look at all the data sufficiency problems appearing on page number 279. On page number 279, you will find the solutions to problem number 45, 46, 47, 48, and 49, problems 45 through 49. You will find the solutions to all of those problems on day number 274, and solutions to problem number 50 through 56 are presented on day number 276. Just type in GMAT Math, day 276, and the video will pop right up. If you're looking for any particular problems, solution to any particular problems, we have done all the math problems, as I said. You will find the solutions to all of them from day number 251 through 375, math problems appearing in GMAT 2015 Official Guide. Thank you.